sorry for interrupting this video. If you haven't got my merch, you can go get it right here. There's merch right here. You can get it from, like, different kinds of shirts. I'll show you this kind. See? Now I'll go show you other kinds of shirts. So don't forget to buy my merch. So now let's get back to this video. Hey guys, it's me, Thomas, coming back with another video. Today I'm here on this Find the Button map. So let's get started into the rules. Stay playing adventure mode, difficulty peaceful, no creative mode unless you are stuck. Okay, yeah. If in each level you will need to find one button, you will also need to find a chest in the chest. There will be an item that can break a certain block. Break the block and then find the button. If you find all the blocks, then you can unlock the bonus level. Please note the button could be stone or red blood. Okay, wood. This person, he does this his first map. Let's get started into this right now. Here, I'll change the time. Does get annoying. Okay, there's vines. Where are the vines? Wink. Huh. Oh wait, here's obsidian. Here's the chest. Yeah, it says this can break obsidian. Good. This might take a while. Okay. Don't forget to buy my merch. Just a reminder. Okay, wait, I need to go down. I did not check. Special block, old door. Okay. There's invisible blocks. Okay. Oh, never mind. There's parkour right here too. So maybe this leads to the chest. I think that's where the chest is. I don't really know. No. I'm stupid. I don't suck at parkour. Don't roast me in the comments. I accidentally forgot to run. I literally forgot. No, go back. I messed up. I should get the rest over here. Okay, yeah. Boulder and sand. Okay. Today I might be doing a video with my sister, cause she's on my sister's boyfriend's. Shout out to Jacob Laddie and Abby and Maggie and Caroline. Okay, got both of these. Okay, let's get out. So where's the button? Oh, I see it, I can see it. That's so easy. Oh wait, I gotta go all the way back. So, this is annoying. This kind of gets annoying. Okay, redstone factory. Spawn point. I'm not gonna set that off, I don't want to. I see a chest. What the heck? I can't even get up there. How? How do you get up there? I'm sorry for raging, but it's annoying. I can't even pop it. What? Is there a way to get up there? almost got up there again. Gotta get up there. What the heck? What? How? Sorry if I start raging. This is annoying. How do I get up here? Oh, there's invisible blocks. That's annoying. What does this do? Wait, whoa, I messed up there. Wait, why is there something deleted over here? Out of my inventory. Hey, look, there's the button. Let me do this all again. What? I don't get this. Oh, wait, what? This is a nice house. This is a small house. Why is there a path always right over here? I guess that's the sidewalk. Okay. Sorry, I keep hitting my mic. It's my fault. Sorry for hitting my mic. I bet you it's in here. What? Where'd that chest be? I gotta get that pickaxe out. That's where I have the mine, but I don't know where that chest is. Is it outside? I've never played this map, I promise you guys. Never. I'll leave the description. If you guys are interested in this map, I'll leave the link in the description
below.
So, where would that be? Wait, is it over here? I think I see it. Yeah, I see where I have the mine, but I don't know where that is. 8 minutes. Where's the chest? Huh. Wait, I saw that. Is it in? That's where the chest is. I don't know where that is. Is this where the chest is?
10 minutes.
I might just press the button anyway. Where would it be? Wait, is it? Am I stupid or something, or is it in the ground or something? No, it's not here. What is this for? Is this like a mystery parkour and there's like a little box? Gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna go on. No, I'm not. So. There's the chest. So stupid. Now I can go get this. Finally. Burnaby, not that much left. Okay, I know where the button is since I found it already. Do this if I want. I was, I get to go back, okay guys? This is how I work. Okay, died. So yeah, I just did do this. Since I was here already. It's not cheating or anything, guys. I promise you. Sorry if you hear a vacuum. It's Roomba. Wait, should I even go down here? I got up here, so what does it say? Please do not leave this area. Okay, I know. My sister's in here. I'm making a video. She'll go. Wait, did I mess up? Yes, I did. Please don't tell me there's more to this. I am done. It better say. video, guys. Bye.